Hey guys, today I'll be showing you guys how to make some posters for your American Girl dolls. You will need some paper, markers, and some scissors. So the first step is you're going to take your scissors and cut off a little bit of your paper. So this is what it should look like. The next step is you're just going to take your markers and color your poster all up. I'm just going to write Dream on it, but you can write whatever you like. So here's mine, and yeah, I really hope you enjoy this how-to, and yeah, bye!